Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you the MIUI ROM for the Sony Ericsson Xperia X10. So, start, here's the lock screen. You just slide this down to unlock, and you put in your code. Or, you can even... They provide links here directly to phone calling, so you slide on the left side down, and you unlock. And it'll automatically take you to the phone. Also, you can do the same thing with messaging, slide it down on the right side, unlock, and there we go, we have messages. So, this is the first page you'll see. This is your basically your home page. You can view all your pages by holding down the home button. By clicking the home button, and you can see all the pages you have, along with the ability to add as many as you want. Well, I don't know if it's as many as you want, but it's a countless number. But you can hotlink to your pages and set your home. Now, this has a slight iPhone-ish design, although it's not exactly the same. And of course, you still have widgets. This version of the MIUI ROM, which is 1.09, it's running off Android 2.2. So as you can see, you can just scroll left and right. And there are no slide-up menus except for the notifications. But all your apps will be shown on these pages, and there's also the folders. Now, what else you can actually do is, if you go to the settings, or you can actually go into the launcher settings, and instead of having, you can see sometimes you download some kind of launcher, that is a custom launcher from the Android market, which offers a bunch of different types of customization. Now here you already have that. You have the transitions, you can change it to a spin, snap, stack, rotate. You can true color render. You have options like that. You have a lot of appearance settings, including the MIUI theme manager. And basically here you can download themes from the internet made by people and to fit, you know, the style you like for your phone. Internet browsing is similar to the default firmware, although the internet browser is a lot more responsive. We can load up a page like youtube.com. There we go. And this is right now over 3.5G. And yes, it still does support 3.5G as in the last update from the Sony Ericsson firmware. I didn't see the... it went into 3G, but you could see the H earlier. Of course, we still have the multi-touch compatibility with the MIUI ROM. See, we got the... right there. And zoom out. And it works... the multi-touch works a lot better in the MIUI ROM than the default Sony Ericsson ROM. You can actually see that it's a lot smoother than the default Android firmwares. Although, unfortunately, there's still a 30 FPS cap. One thing that I was very happy about was that Flash Player 10.2, or it was 10.3, I'm not sure, is compatible with the MIUI ROM, which it is not with the default Sony Ericsson firmware. If I can just find Flash Player here. There it is. 10.3. It is installed and fully functional. The camera app included is the default Android camera application, and it does in fact work in the full 720p quality. They also have an MIUI music app, which is actually a very nice app. It looks very nice. Here I play a song. You can see it does work. Also lyrics. Lyrics automatically scroll, and it's actually a very nice default music app. We also have MIUI Gallery, where you can view all your photos. And photo albums. So, if you would like to download this ROM, then just Google the XDA Developers Forum and search for the MIUI ROM for the Xperia X10. This is version 1.09. I would 100% definitely recommend this ROM to anyone who is very disappointed with the Sony Ericsson default ROM. It can get laggy, the Sony Ericsson ROM, but the MIUI ROM is a lot better and is 100% ready for daily use in my opinion. So that's all right now, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Please rate, comment, and subscribe for any new videos that may come out in the future.